Now to some other headlines for you tonight. We begin in Atlanta, where shooting shut down a part of Piedmont Road during rush hour. Officers were called out after someone shot a man at Piedmont and Rockledge Roads. Police believe this may have happened during an attempted robbery. There's no word on suspects or charges.